how to create a shortcut. First, you gotta use three dots in the top right corner. Then they will bring down lots of options. You go to More Tools. You drag your cursor over and you click Create Shortcut. You can rename it whatever you want and then click Create. So if you exit out of your Google Chrome, you go to your taskbar, you should see your shortcut that you've made, and it should bring you to the website.